Netrocerocora is a monotypic moth genus of the family Noctuidae erected by Max Bartel in 1902. Its only species, Netrocerocora quadrangula, was first described by Eduard Friedrich Eversmann in 1844 as Noctua quadrangula.